students, now exercise 5.4, question number 1. Find the equation of the two tangents that can be drawn from 5, 2 to the ellipse 2x square plus 7y square equal to 14. Okay. Now it is a ellipse. Okay. It is a what type of conic? Ellipse. So ellipse means in constant value get 1. So both sides divisible by 14. Okay. Now 2x square divisible by 14 plus 7y square divisible by 14 equal to 14 by 14. Now we will get x square divisible by 7 plus y square divisible by 2 equal to 1. Okay. Now a square equal to 7. Okay. A square equal to 7. B square equal to 2. Okay. Now the condition for the line y equal to mx plus c. Condition for the line equal means y equal to mx plus c. To be a tangent to the ellipse is y equal to mx plus or minus root of a square, m square plus b square. Okay. Now passing through the point. What is the value passing through the point gave? 5, 2. So passing at 5, 2. That is called x, that is called y. Substitute in this equation. So what is y value? 2 equal to m of what is x value? 5 plus or minus root of a square. What is a square value? 7. What is m square? We don't know. M square plus what is b square value? B square means 2. Okay. Now 2 equal to 5m plus or minus root of 7m square plus 2. Now squaring both side. Okay. Squaring both side
means what is the value? Now wait. So 2 plus 5m in opposite minus 5m equal to plus or minus root of 7m square plus 2. After squaring both side, you get 2 minus 5m whole square. Now squaring both side means plus or minus root of 7m square plus 2 whole square. Okay. Now that is a minus b whole square condition. That is a minus b whole square condition. Now what is a minus b whole square? A square, 4 plus b square, 25m square. Okay. A square plus b square after minus 2ab. So minus 2 into what is a value? 2. What is b value? 5m. Equal to in square under root omitted. Okay. Square under root omitted means plus or minus also omitted. Square under root value omitted means plus or minus also cancelled. Remaining value 7m square plus 2. Okay. Now 4 plus 25m square minus 2 2s are 4. 4 5s are 20m equal to 7m square plus 2. Now 25m square plus 7m square in opposite minus 7m square. Okay, after minus 20m plus 4 in plus 2 in opposite minus 2 equal to 0. Okay, so now 25 minus 7 equal to remaining only 18. 18m square after minus 20m plus 2 equal to 0. Now both say because the both terms are factors of common factors of 2. So both say divisible by 2. Now 9m square minus 10m plus 1 equal to 0. Now factorize the value. 1 into 9, 9. Factors of 9 equal to minus 1 into minus 9 equal to plus 9. Minus 1 minus 9 equal to minus 10. So 9m square minus 1m minus 9m plus 1 equal to 0. Now what is the common factor? M. So m of 9 minus m. And what is the common factor? Minus 1. What is the common factor? Sorry, 9m minus 1. 9m minus 1. 9m minus 1 equal to 0. Now m minus 1 equal to 0. Another one, 9m minus 1 equal to 0. Now m equal to 1, 1 factor. M equal to positive 1 by 9, 1 factor. Okay. Now m equal to 1 in 1. Substitute m equal to 1 in equation number 1. So y equal to x, m of x plus or minus root of a square 1 square plus b square. Okay, now y equal to what is a square value? A square means 7. A square means 7. Okay, what is b square value? 2. B square value means 2. Equal to x plus or minus root of 7 plus 2. Now y equal to x plus or minus
root 9 equal to 3. So y equal to x plus or minus 3. So
x minus y, I mean x minus y equal to, you take root of 9 equal to 3. So you take positive 3 only. Okay. So x minus y plus 3 equal to 0. That is one of the equation. Another one, put x equal to 9 input. Second value, m equal to 1 by 9 in 1. Okay. That is the first equation. Y equal to m value 1 by 9 of x plus or minus root of a square. A square value 7 of m square means 1 by 9 whole square plus b square. B square means remaining value 2. Okay. Now y equal to x by 9 plus or minus root of 7 divided by 9 times of 81 plus 2. We are taking cross multiplication. So x by 9 plus or minus root of 7. 81 into 2 equal to 2 1s are 2, 2 8s are 16. 162 divisible by 81 equal to x by 9. Okay, plus or minus root of 7 plus 162 equal to 169 divisible by 81. So x by 9 plus or minus root of 169 equal to 13. Root of 81 equal to 9. So y equal to x by 9 plus or minus 13 by 9. So y equal to x plus 13 divisible by 9. Okay. Now y equal to, you take x plus 13 by 9 only. Now divisible 9 in opposite multiplication. 9y equal to x plus 13. Okay. Now x plus 9y in opposite minus 9y plus 13 equal to 0. That is another one equation. Therefore, the two tangents are, therefore, the two tangents are, first one, where is the first equation? X minus y plus 3 equal to 0. Another one, x minus 9y plus 13 equal to 0. That's all. Thank you, students.